Why does Apple use Objective-C? Why don't they use C or another commonly used language?
There are jokes about how Apple tried to follow the proprietary everything route, from OS to games to hardware down to the programming language.
I know that C is commonly used across many platforms.
C is widely used, mostly for things that control hardware like device drivers and code to interact with video cards.
Yet Apple had to create Objective-C.
Objective-C was used by NextStep in the 1990s, while the NextStep framework evolved into Macintosh's operating system framework Cocoa.
So Apple did not even invent it, but adopted it.
Apple used the framework and language used by a major firm they incorporated before evolving it into something better. They then used NextStep and Cocoa to create the Objective-C.
Objective-C became the default programming language for the iPhone operating system.
And Cocoa became Cocoa Touch. Objective-C remained separate from C because Cocoa's features would not translate well if they tried to migrate to C++.
Why did Next invent its own programming language? It is not as if there are not enough other ones out there.
Objective-C started as a superset of C. It was intended to be a pure and low-level version of that language.
That's like the old joke that someone invents a new consolidated standard to replace 30 competing standards. A year later, there are 31 competing standards.
The NextStep operating system was better than the Macintosh OS it competed against in 1989. Apple decided to buy Next instead of licensing it, eventually reinvigorating their software line and programming offerings.
So they ended up with their own programming language because they bought out a better competitor and kept the language proprietary. Eventually evolving it into a unique language that keeps their hardware proprietary.
It becomes a self-reinforcing circle.
I think that's the objective of Objective-C.